I'll explain what the poem is about. I'm going to read you one or two very short poems in Scots, which will be quite unintelligible, I think, to all of you, unless I explain them. The Watergaw. A Watergaw is a broken rainbow, a shaft, a broken shaft of a rainbow that you can see sometimes between clouds. Not a complete arc, but the broken shaft of the rainbow. And this poem says, one wet early evening in the sheep shearing season, I saw that occasional or rare thing, the broken shaft of a rainbow with its trembling light beyond the downpour of the rain. And I thought of the last wild look you gave before you died. The next two lines are a very difficult idiom. The skylark's nest was dark and desolate. My heart was too. But I have thought of that foolish light ever since then, and I think that perhaps at last I know what your look meant then. Now, in Scots, in my Scots, that reads this way. A weet forenicht of the yow-trummle, I saw yon antrin thing, a watergaw wi' its chitterin licht, Ayont the yonding, and I thought of the last wild look you gied afore you died. There was nae reek in the laverock's hoose that nicht, and nane mine, but I hae thought of that foolish licht ever since syne, and I think that maybe at last I ken what your look meant then.